organizers for the inclusive event said the rainbow star of David flags made people feel unsafe.